We began Lent with the song, Only This I Want, which reminds us that the greatest joy we can have in life is to know our Lord deeply and intimately. As we grow in love for our Lord Jesus Christ, God gives us the grace and the courage to bear our crosses in this earthly life, so we can look forward to wearing the crown of life with Jesus in paradise forever. During this concert, we will journey through the events of Holy Week and imagine what it was like for Jesus to experience everything from his triumphal entry into Jerusalem to the Last Supper, his prayers in the Garden of Gethsemane, his torture and death on the cross, to the joy of his resurrection on Easter. In John 12, we read, "When the great crowd that had come to the feast heard that Jesus was coming to Jerusalem, they took palm branches and went out to meet him, and cried out, 'Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, the King of Israel.'"
Everybody sing Hosanna! Everybody praise his name! Everybody sing Hosanna! Praise his name today! Blessed is the King of comes in the Lord's name. Peace in heaven and on earth, blessed people welcome Christ into Jerusalem. They spread their cloaks in front of him, and joyfully did they sing. Everybody sing Hosanna, everybody praise his name. Everybody sing Hosanna, praise his name today. Praise his name today.
Let's imagine what it was like for Jesus to pray for an hour in the Garden of Gethsemane, while he waited for Judas to betray him and hand him over to the chief priests. Luke 22 reads, "He was in such agony, and he prayed so fervently, that his sweat became like drops of blood falling to the ground." Speaking of prayer, the Serenity Prayer has often helped me to draw near to God in times of difficulty. So I was inspired to write a song based on this prayer.
God grant me serenity to accept the things I cannot change. God grant the courage to change what I can. God give wisdom to know
I will be adding verses to this song soon, which will complete the longer version of the prayer. The rest of it goes like this. Living one day at a time, enjoying one moment at a time, accepting hardships as the pathway to peace, taking as Jesus did this sinful world as it is, not as I would have it, trusting that you will make all things right if I surrender to your will, so that I may be reasonably happy in this life and supremely happy with you forever in the next. In Mark 14, we read Jesus' prayer, "Abba, Father, all things are possible to you. Take this cup away from me, but not what I will, but what you will." Jesus had a choice. He could have saved himself, but instead he surrendered his will to his Father's. He allowed himself to be tortured, abandoned, and slaughtered for our sake.
My God.
after Jesus sacrificed himself for us on the cross, we need to reflect on the powerful fount of mercy he became for us. Let's consider everything Jesus suffered: the scorning, the beating, scoffing, mocking, humiliation, the crown of thorns, the pain of the nails, the inability to breathe. It is now our privilege to share a portion of Christ's suffering by bearing our own crosses with humility, patience, and even joy. The next several songs help us to understand the depth of his love for us even more. I pray that you will be inspired to love him more deeply and to love others as he did.
There when they laid him in the cross. My worth shame, but in the blood of Christ that flowed at the cross. I rejoice in my Redeemer, greatest treasure, wellspring of my soul. My soul is satisfied in Him alone. Oh, as summer flowers we fade and die, fame, youth, and beauty hurry by, but life eternal calls to us at the cross. I rejoice in my Redeemer, greatest treasure, wellspring of my soul. I will trust in Him alone. My soul is satisfied in Him alone. My ransom pay at the cross. I rejoice in my Redeemer, greatest treasure, wellspring of my soul. I will trust in Him alone. My soul is satisfied in Him alone. My soul is satisfied in Him alone, in Him alone.
At last we come to Easter morning, the glorious day when our Heavenly Father breaks the chains of death and raises Jesus to new life. As we trust in Him, we know that He will raise us up on the last day too.
Strength is gone.